use each side of the equation now as the exponent of e, and then simplify the left-hand side. What equation does that leave us with? Remember that inverse property we talked about before. A taken to the power of log base a of x is just equal to x.